Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So, I'm with my friend Galactic here, and we're basically going to be reviewing to you the Kukri Machete. Now, there are many color variants. This is one of them. They sell from, like, 200k plus. They have a little gem right there. This is the noise they make. There's a slice, there's a slash. This is number 1280. And it does 50 damage for both the slash and the, like, swipe or whatever you call this. That might be the slash, whatever you call it. Yeah, that's basically the color for the... There's multiple color variants. There's a brown handle. It would take me forever to show you, but they sell in the auction house 200k plus. And I think the most expensive one is the golden one. It's more like orangish rose gold. Anyways, I bought that one recently. That's why I only have 15k. I traded it for this one and like a bunch of rare instruments. I got a great deal on it. Okay, so I'm going to be doing a damage test. Okay, so this is 50 damage as you can see. And the swipe is really good because you can just go like that and just swipe them. The only problem is if they reload, or if they regenerate even one health, then they're not dead. So that's kind of a problem. I wish it did like 60 or 55 or something a little more reasonable like that, so that it will always two-hit them, because it really isn't worth it for the price, in my opinion, just for it being so much. It's not very worth it. It's good for, like, keys and stuff, but even, like, the Lamat or the Lancaster is, like, way better close range, and it's only a little bit more. And, like, the Schwarzes, I'd want more. Like, it's not very good. And the Frozen Axe and the Normal Axe do 50 damage as well. Just, they're not as good, though. Okay, so right here, we're gonna do the Axe, and I will have the Knife. Look, the axe obviously swings slower, and it's a lot harder to aim with it, but it does do the 50 damage. See, look, he already did 50 to me. He already regenerated a little. And that's really one good thing, is you can just quickly swing like that. GG. Yeah, the range is really good on it. You can just, it varies, like, you can just slash him, like, if you move, it goes quicker like that. Like that, see? I know, it's very broken, but it's also not the best in the sense, like, use land vs my knife. He's gonna use a Lancaster, and this will just be proof that it's better, unless you can, like, dodge all the bullets and they're not good at shooting. Which, I mean, that kind of happened there, but it's really, like, guns always have an advantage because of range. Bruh, if I beat him... Oh! GG. Lol. Well, I mean, I guess the knife can be better if they're not good at aiming. But the knife does sound really good. Like, listen to this. It has, like, its own custom sound. Okay, let's do just a knife versus knife duel. Oh. Oh, yeah, just knife. Oh, what? Melee TSN? Lol. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this short little video on this review. If you found this helpful, please consider subscribing. It would help me a lot. We're pretty close to 200 subscribers. And shout out to my friend Galactic again. He's super cool. I wish he had a channel because then I could shout him out. But anyway, yeah, subscribe.